following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE World Tag Team Championship. On the way to the ring, accompanied by Hillbilly Jim at a combined weight of 552 pounds.
Here we go, gentlemen. Huge title match coming up.
And a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
They are ready for a fight.
Accompanied by Sunshine Kelly at a combined weight of 455 pounds.
Coming up next, ladies and gentlemen, is our Tag Team Championship match.
And this is the one I've been waiting for all day, Cole. What these teams can do inside that ring never ceases to amaze me.
There you see what it's all about. Tag Team Gold. Classic tag team action set to get underway. Anything we should know, Corey?
Tag your partner, trust your partner, pin the other guys. That about cover it?
Sounds good to me. Great counter.
Look at this, going counter for counter.
On the apron.
Oh, this is gonna be bad. This is gonna be really bad.
Back suplex on the apron.
You are guaranteed to hit a steel beam out on the apron, and they definitely just felt all of it.
Hooked up.
Great power.
Inverted suplex. And he slides him back to the mat.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Bang! Snap suplex. Vicious right forearm.
Good God, that's devastating.
Oh my, down with authority. He's looking a little off balance. Agility like that is what can set you apart from the rest of the locker room.
Whipped over in a snap suplex.
right forearm. Left by the turnbuckles.
From the middle rope.
Whoa! Going for a pin for the championship. Gets his shoulder up before the two count.
Getting the shoulder up before two tells me the end is not here.
Ripped in the hard way. Being able to pull that off, no one is going to question if you skip going to the gym today. Inverted vertical suplex.
Pile driver.
Just a flagrant display of aggression to do something like that.
Letting his opponent know respect is earned, and he's still a dollar short. Knee right to the gut.
He may be in a bad way here.
And yeah, it's about time to heavily consider tagging in that partner.
He made the tag.
Cooking with gas now. Oh, driving the elbow. Just letting his opponent know who the real top guy is.
Tagged in.
Foot to the lower back. Look at all these curb stomps. Stomping their opponent.
By a forearm smash.
Showing him what a real alpha male looks like.
Catches a punch.
This could be big. Off the tag.
Beautiful athleticism. Hurricane Rana.
And just like that, we've kicked the tempo up a notch.
Neck breaker.
Strong right forearm.
Picture perfect drop kick. Turning the tables.
He's getting fired up now, really feeding off this crowd.
Hazardous part of town here on the apron.
A back suplex right out of the apron.
The apron can do some serious damage. It might be worse than being hit with a steel chair.
Some might call that showing off, but what a display. What a way to flaunt your abilities.
And talk about giving a DDT with authority. Oh, gee, straight to the cranium. His offense is on point right now.
Nothing is going to stop him now.
Toss back into the ring.
Six.
And a drop kick.
Picture perfect.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want. And he's able to reverse.
Beautiful athleticism.
Hurricane Rana.
Oh, he got him! Is he gonna lock this in?
Hey, watch this. Letting him free?
Had him where he wanted him, but maybe he has something better planned.
Nasty! The hardest part of the ring. Wow! Pulls out of the back of the neck. Producing a trampoline.
Take a good look at a real life Titan, folks.
Drops the hammer
right on the lower back.
And the hits to the core keep coming. Ooh, that hurt right to the kidney.
Golly.
DDT. Whipped into that corner.
We know what's coming next.
What more can be done at this point?
Turning the tables there.
Simple but effective side headlock takeover. Tremendous pressure on the head and neck.
With a championship on the line! Yeah, no, he doesn't get the three.
This is no time to hesitate. You can feel the end coming.
He's got it.
Let's get it on!
Uh-oh.
Face first!
Here we go! Start the count!
Any more punches and Saxon's gonna have to pick his shoes off the count.
Rolling elbow right on the mark.
Oh, look at this! Oh, kicks!
Capped off with a big one.
The end is looming now.
Might want to walk it off or shake it off or do whatever he needs to do to get his head in the game here. Takes more damage.
Power into the regal plex. Tag made. Oh, look at this. Oh, kicks.
Tapped off with a big one.
Ooh.
Wrist clutch applied.
Oh. And now a series of stomps and kicks.
He gets tagged in.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Has the opposition in the palm of his hand, and he knows it.
And he keeps his focus on an attack to that area.
He turns it around. Tagged in.
Right to the body.
Oh, look at this.
I love it.
Oh, my gosh. Scoop slam, making it look easy.
Tag made, fresh man in.
Another quick look at those superstars in action in that tag team battle.
Here are your winners and the new World Tag Team Champions.
An incredibly impressive showing by this tag team.
They say when you know, and I know there's no tag team on the roster that can touch these two guys.